Let's see how the audio sounds. Let's just test this out. Gonna tune into my own stream, see how we're feeling about it. Alright, that sounds pretty good to me. Okay, cool. So now I will get out of my own stream. Save some bandwidth. So playing Thermo King. So I discovered I had a really funny interaction with an Asuka player. This might be funnier if we had a viewer. I don't know. Anyway, so really funny interaction with an Asuka player. So you know Asuka's got, oh, hey, we got a viewer. Hello, viewer. So labbing with Armor King just a little bit. I had a really funny interaction with an Asuka player yesterday. So you know Armor King's move, Capital Punishment, right? And then he's got the unblockable version. If you're like real sure that they're going to freeze up, you can just do the giant, you know, flaming unblockable version. And that there are setups that you can do to make that hit guaranteed. Like certain juggles you can end them such that they can't avoid it. But I had this Asuka back into the corner, and they parried it, which is the funniest thing in the world, right? Like, you do this like giant flying unblockable out of the air, and she parried it, and it looked about like this. So here's what it looked like. So, right? Yeah, I just got like Aikido'd out of the air. It's pretty ludicrous. But as you may know, with Asuka, you can actually reverse that Aikido situation, or you can just throw her. And that's what that looks like. And as you can see... Oh, goodbye, viewer. Anyway... Alright, let's just get unranked. So the upshot is, you can chicken that, and if you do the unblockable, it's a one chicken. Alright, let's do this. Let's get in there with some Armor King. Tournament 7. Armor King. I haven't had as much success with Armor King as I would like. Initially, I was doing really, really well with the character. I think people didn't understand how to deal with him. So it might have been the case that Armor King was a bit gimmicky. But we're going to do our best. I really want to... I feel like he's really dangerous. He's really dangerous against me, anyway. And I think it might be symptomatic that, you know, maybe I'm not being aggressive enough, maybe I'm not punishing right. So I need to, you know, figure out a way to get in there and implement my throw mix-ups, right? Because he does have an unseeable, you know, the difference between his, like, crouch dash 2 plus 3, right? So visually it's the same as crouch dash 1 plus 4. And then you get chain grabs off that, right? So that's like actually a pure 50-50. If you can make them, you know, eat a throw. So you have to, like, you know, keep your mids strong, right? Do a bunch of mids. Make them afraid to duck. Because what you really want them to be eating throws. He's got a bunch of good throws, you know. He's got giant swing. My giant swing could be faster. I feel like people see it. They see me doing the motion. Or maybe they just always guess that it's going to be a giant swing. So I might just need a... you know. Better throw mix-ups. Anyway, hello viewer, I'm glad you're here. Hope you're having a good evening. I'm playing some Armor King on ranked. Hope everything's cheerful for you. We got a match! Maybe. I hope we have a match. Alright, we got a match. First match of the night. Get ready for the next battle. Let's see who we got here. We have got... Oh! I played this guy quite a few times. I think he uses a bunch of different characters. But I remember that username. Got a Dragunov. I feel pretty comfortable with the Dragunov matchup, although maybe not... Well, we'll see how this goes. We know what Dragunov does anyway. We're not going to get cheesed out by things that we don't understand. What do we do against Dragunov? We step... Do we step left? I feel like we step left against Dragunov. Let's look it up. Recommendation is you step right, but left against War Running 2. See if I actually step over Running 2, that'd be cool. Fight. Good spacing. Oh, I got lucky there. Uh-oh. Not so good. Wow, that caught my side roll, huh? Oh, that would have been nice. Ooh, unlucky. I thought that was going to counter hit it, actually. Uh-oh. I'm dead. That was a good round. Round two. This guy's real solid. Fight. Good duck! Nice, he knows. With punish. I think you're having a lot here. I wonder if he's gonna do something about it. Good punish. Right, that was a little more solid. Round three. Fight. We are implementing our. By which I mean, I was glad he ducked here. Is he gonna kill me here? He might. Yep. It's a good walk combo. Final round. Let's see what we got here. Oh, good read. Giant swung. Don't attack. Nice. I got so lucky there. Nice. That was clean. Well, it was clean except for I super cheesed out of avoiding that rage art. The rage art was a good idea. Morally, that should have worked, right? Morally, that should work. Okay, see if this, see how this works out here. How's it going, viewer? I hope you're having a good evening. Maybe you're not logged in. I don't know if you want to chat. Maybe we'll get some more viewers. Be nice.
Fight.
That was supposed to be okay. We got the extension at least. A terrible punish, right? Should have been. Ah! Nice. Oh, goodbye, viewer.
Fight.
Crunch. Unblockable goal, you knew it. Good Okizeme.
Fight.
Shit, I'm dead. Oh, I flubbed that. Oh, I was sure that was gonna kill him. Sure, that was gonna kill him. I threw that away. Good clutch. Good clutch.
Get ready for the next battle. Round one. Fight.
Nice, nice, nice.
Round two. Fight.
Ah! Oh no. Oh my goodness, why did that whiff? Smart. Crunch.
K.O.
R.I.P.
Round three. Fight.
How did he know? That was... He's just ready for that. He's just ready for that. Okay. We gotta play smart.
Round four. Fight.
Good break. Oh, good tower crush. That was smart. How does he react if we... Not well. Counter hit, no good. No good. I haven't given him a two for in a while. Woo! Nice. Nice. Alright, let's declare victory and move on, huh? We can play somebody who'll give us more points. That guy's tough. GG's though. Okay. What are we gonna do with this thing, right? I feel like I need to do this more.
New challenger.
I need more like good power mids, right? The mid that I'm doing the most is like down 4-2 and back one or back two. Hey, how's it going? Welcome to the stream.
Get ready for the next battle.
We're just playing some ranked Tekken 7 over here. Run an armor king. Wow, we got two viewers. Hello, two viewers. Very exciting. So we got armor king versus king. Should be pretty hype. Against king, we step right. Oh, man. Yeah. Tim got the juice. Was that you? Were you that Dragunov just now? Ooh, all right. We got the temple stage. Very exciting.
Fight.
Oh. Yeah. You play a bunch of different characters, right? Absolutely. Oh, he should not have pressed the button there. Yeah, no, you always play really solid. You seem to have a really good character variety. Yeah, me too. Can we break the floor here? Uh-oh, I thought I jumped over that. I was trying to 3 plus 4 it. That was a pretty jank combo there.
Round 3. Fight.
How did you find the stream? Were you like, I wonder if this guy's streaming? I want that snowball stuff. Man, oh, he got capital punishment. Oh, capital punishment's good on this stage, huh? Nice. This is some grappler action. Uh-oh, I tried to snap that. Nice. Okay, he's coming back. Mounting his comeback by doing king things. I totally saw that and didn't break that. Oh my god. This guy. Oh, that was smart. Does he know? Oh, no good. No good. Okay. We gotta get in there. We gotta get in there. We can't let this guy. Oh, it tells you. He's gonna do something and I'm gonna... Oh, crap. Oh my god. Oh! Oh, that's terrible. Oh, how awful. Okay, we got this guy. We got this guy. This should be no problem. Oh, I see. Nice. Oh, that's really unfortunate. I can't believe I lost that one. Another match, let's go. It was kind of embarrassing. That guy was pretty goofy. Maybe we can make this happen. Ooh, we got a Gigas. See too many Gigases anymore. I guess he was kind of rare to begin with. What do we do against Gigas? We duck the highs in his strings.
Round 1. Fight.
Yeah, I think Marge has got a lot more charisma, really.
Fight.
Gotta have to get that, right? also... Ah! Okay, my hotkick doesn't reach. Maybe I can shoulder it if he tries that again. Ah, I didn't duck that. Dumb. That hits grounded, nice.
Round four.
Or I got up wrong.
Fight.
No punish. Wall? No, not quite. I didn't let him get away with down two. That's terrible. I need to practice that.
KO. Final round. Fight.
Ah, bad spacing. He doesn't know. He wasn't ready for the untackable throw.
Get ready for the next battle.
It's actually not a real mix-up. You can get out of all the options out of the round off. If you just backdash cleanly, just do a backdash. And, no, I cheesed him out. He kept catching me with those shoulders.
Round one. Fight.
That was a weak punish. Attack. So he blocks after. Try a down two. Do a down two. Good punish. Good. Do a down two. Good break. That was a good tech.
Round four. Fight.
Man, I almost... Nope. Drop that up. Still no punish. Do a death two. Maybe I didn't too many of those. Yeah, it's pretty strange, right? I'm gonna give him another one because I want to punish a down two.
Get ready for the next battle.
Let's look up the frame data on that. Let's do believe it's like minus 14. Okay, so I can't hopkick it. Even if the hopkick reached, it wouldn't work. So I gotta shoulder it. Maybe back 1-2 would be better.
Round 1. Fight.
Yeah, that's a good idea. Down to, but I didn't block it, which is really the most important part. Ah, I didn't believe.
KO.
All right.
Round 3. Fight.
Again? Ah! Oh, I suck. Ah! I was expecting to block that. Actually, I was doing that for pressure. So I won't push your break. Woo! Don't try that. He was winding up. Glad I hit him out of it before then. Let's try somebody else. No, I like that guy's, I like his rhythm. It's a good poke rhythm. Was that 3 against the Gigas? I think it was. I want to play that King again. Yeah, Tim, where do you live? Are you in California? And do you go to tournaments? Or are you online monster? So could you go to Wednesday Night Fights if you wanted to? I realize LA is really big. Yeah, I recommend it. I think it's a really good experience, and I would heartily recommend offline tournaments if you get the opportunity. I don't know, maybe you're like 12 or something and you can't go to offline. You could, okay. You're a grown person. Not that there's anything wrong with being 12. Everybody's 12, at least once. Yeah, I'm an old man. I'm 36 now.
New challenger.
You have got some of the strongest Tekken players in the United States in your area. Yeah! Just whoever you're most comfortable with, I guess. I mean... Oh, this is that King player! This is that same guy, right?
Round
it's kind
one.
Of a funny outfit.
Fight.
Nice, that was a well placed option. Crunch. Oh, that was so dumb. I need a not spring kick with
Round two. Fight.
He was playing King earlier, last I faced him.
Round three. Fight.
But... That was supposed to be a Shining Wizard. Oh, wow, that was smart. We're brave. Oh god, I'm an idiot. I should have dick jabbed that. I'm surprised that didn't work. Dueling hop kicks. Do that. I did not commit to that, but he's gonna kill me. Man, that's no good. Let's try that again. Maybe he'll dip on me again. Unfortunate. Hello, two viewers. I'm glad you're here. Man. Just couldn't quite, pressure him, you know? Oh, maybe I should do more down back four. Great. That's a pretty good one. Yeah, very rude. You know, although it doesn't, you know, in previous Tekkens, that was all you could do. Like, if you played Tag 2, like, that was just how it was. Steve is really, really strong in this game. Steve is so good, yeah. to work on my giant swings. I think I need to make them come out really, really fast. I played Armor King yesterday, who would do like... And it would come out just like... Like, so fast. Yeah, you can do it from crouching. When you least expect it, right? More of that too, right? That's really good for pressure. It's like so many plus frames. Yeah, that's kind of a weird weird input debug. What this is for, right? Does it give you
new challenger,
like the non-rage drive version? Yeah, he's got really good unlockables. Gives you plus 7 to plus 17. Yeah, that's pretty fast. You gotta make him scared to duck though. Maybe that's like, you know, wave dash while standing forward. Ducking that string, you duck the string like every time, right? I guess it's pretty seeable. Okay, maybe you can help me with this. What do you do how do you pick up with this? Like, that's what you did in Tag 2. You would flip over and then bound with down 2, but there's no bound anymore, obviously, so... And that doesn't work. So the best I got that's, like, consistent is like that, right? Oh, yeah, like this? Yeah, that one's high. I don't think I've seen anybody duck that, but maybe I don't play players who are very good, usually. So I see, like, Lil Majin. He uses this all the time. And I guess I need to understand. He's got, like, some, like... Oh, maybe he can sidewalk and then make it... Okay, but yeah. Sometimes. At some ranges. But then how do you pick up off the 3 plus 4? Oh my god. Nice. Okay. Right. Yeah, that'll totally work, wouldn't it? Okay, so... Maybe run up and shoulder. Is that guaranteed? Maybe I have to do it a little faster. Maybe there's a timing to it. I mean, that seems like it would work, right? If you've got him, like... It's a really similar... We got a match. No, we don't have a match. Unfortunate. Like, you've seen this, right? Like, this is super swag. I think that's so cool that that works. Okay, I think that's what Majin does. Okay, so sidestep left. Sidestep left is a down 3 plus 4 1. I would believe it. Let's try sidestep right now. Go watch Majin and see what he does.
Get ready for the next battle.
Ooh, we got Horong. Hello, Horong. See how we do here. You know, I got... Not too long ago, I got, like, super just owned up by Horong. Which was very unfortunate, particularly with Armor King. And what kept happening was he kept catching me with power crushes.
Round one.
Yeah.
Fight.
Like that one, which I just now punished. Come here. Is that a T-Break? All the Mishimas, actually. Whiff something. Come on. We're just running. Yeah, I got, Kazuya Heihachi, Kazumi and Devil Jim. Yeah, I'm really a Mishima player. Although you wouldn't know it. Absolutely not. Oh, how bad is that?
KO. Round three.
Nice! Nice, who have you got? Oh god, that's so satisfying. He doesn't know. This man does not know.
KO. You win.
Oh, nice. Nice. Knocked it, huh? I'm sure you will. Your drag looks real solid. Oh, he didn't want any more of that. Feels good. Feels good. Man, Noctis. Do you enjoy Noctis?
New challenger.
Oh, Byakko's. Nice. I'll get back to Mishima's, you know, pretty soon. See if I can get a... Man, that character gets me so tilted. I do not like Noctis. But... I need to work on that. I guess that's my problem. Hey, Joe, how's it going? Welcome back. Hope everything's going well. We are playing some Armor King on ranked. Wow, we're watching Twitch in the bath. That is like the height of civilization, right? Wow. Well, be careful, please. Streaming from the bath. Yes, IRL streams. Oh, yeah, you know, I saw you tweeting about that. So much fun. I've looked at that. Are you making a game? I guess you must be. The one you write in Lua, right? For Pico 8?
Get ready for the next battle.
Nice. I've never done a game jam. I would like to. Alright. We got Mr. Jackie Chan here. Dr. Lee Wulong. Yeah, I've never written Lua. Pico 8 looks like fun. Do you have to buy it? You have to buy it, right? Let's see what this guy's got. Okay. Maybe I'll look into that.
Round one. Fight.
That's not safe, is it? We got two viewers. That's fine too.
Round three.
What's Fox from? Yeah, man. I find that, like, yeah, he's like nails on a chalkboard for me. Yeah, I dislike that character, but I find the more I learn about him, the more the matchup is tolerable. I guess it's like that with any character. Maybe that's good game design in some sense, to give you characters that, you know, you really don't like. Because then it feels good to beat them.
Round one. Fight.
Oh, you are. Yeah, I know, it's meant to be upsetting. Oh yeah, I know, it's awful. You have to like specifically lab against that. It's meant to upset you, I'm sure. Alright. He didn't want any more of that. And he just looks so smug while he's laying there, right? It's no good. Very punchable. Somehow Eddie doesn't bother me as much. I think he's actually a little bit less evasive. Like, those play dead stances are just super hard to hit. Maybe it's just familiarity. Like, you see Eddie more. I mean, he's been in the game longer. Alright. We're getting stream sniped. Good luck, have fun, Tim. Let's go, let's go. There's a... Joe, in case you were curious, this is the other guy in the chat that I'm facing right now. This is Tim. Who now has an advantage, right? Because he can hear me talking. He understands my thought process at this point. My lovely wife has just entered. Good break, dude.
Ah!
That was a good duck. That was a good place to duck.
Round three. Fight.
Oh. Run up, giant swing! Yeah! No tech. Ah! Oh. 14 frame launcher.
KO. You win.
Alright. Man, that rear drive is so good. No, yeah, that you could have juggled me there. That is the I don't know, it works out both ways, Joe, right? Like there's the famous like Ali versus that Japanese wrestler where he got his ass kicked. But on the other hand, sometimes judokas enter UFC and get boxed the fuck out. Which we have seen recently.
Round one.
Right? Judo's not gonna save you from getting your head punched in. Nice, I'm dead, huh? That's gonna kill me. Nice. Nice.
Round two. Fight.
Punish! But you're dead. I'm also fucking up. Oh no! Oh no! Big chokes, huh? Big chokes. Alright, we're in there, we're in there. You can kill me here, right? Not like that. Oh no! Good. Good, good, good. Great. Nice work. Hello, third viewer. How's it going? No promo, no promo. Maybe we can, run that back. Too strong, too strong. Okay.
Fight.
Oh. that's not the combo at all. God, you can kill me here, right?
KO.
Whew.
Round two. Fight.
Oh no, I totally saw that, man. Good step. Man, can you see that?
KO.
All right. Raj, how's it going? Glad you're here.
Fight.
Back one. Nice. Yes.
Round four. Fight.
Nope, no, 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 no. Love that combo. Wow, hello viewers. Wow, so many viewers. I ducked the super. I ducked the super. If you see it coming, you can get under it.
Get ready for the next battle.
And then I failed the combo. I completely dropped that combo. That's advice for both of us, right? No, I know that. I know that. I'm just not ready.
Round one.
I'm supposed to launch here for Kazuya, right? Oh, that was smart.
KO. Round two. Fight.
Okay. shit. That's gonna hurt. Can you hear it?
Round three. Fight.
All right.
Round four. Fight.
Tim, GG's. I really appreciate it. Thank you for GG's. Thanks for that. Let's switch characters now, huh? Any other characters you guys want to see? Oh, that was fun. That was so much fun. Thank you for coming through. I mean, thank you for stream sniping me. That was sick. I mean, yeah, that's my tendency, right? Let's play like one or two with some other character, huh? Any character you guys want to see? Oh my god. Raj, you have occasionally requested the martial law. Nina! Yeah, let's do it. I've got a Nina a little bit.
Welcome to the King of Hardness Tournament 7.
I mean, I don't do the hard stuff, right? My Nina is somewhat basic. I have Nina dressed as Anna.
Nina Williams.
Joe, to answer your question, it's just the PS4. Like, I'm streaming straight off a PS4. Okay, let's see. How do I Nina? We got our little Hayashida step, right? Which everybody loves. We got... Yeah, it's kind of nice. I don't have, like, a good,
New challenger.
Just warm this up a little bit, huh? Okay, what do we do with Nina? Oh my god, yeah. She's got... Yeah, like, instant while standing one, right? Yeah. What do people, and then they do like sidestep cancels and... Wow, what is that? I don't even know what that is. AL, TT. Yeah, I got a high shoot step. That's amazing. You know, I've heard about that. Yeah. Why do you do that? Is it, is A Link to the Past, like, too easy? Like, can you speedrun it, even when it's not scrambled? I mean, I understand the appeal of randomizing it, for sure. What's the real Nina combo that you do? It's like, people do like, they do like a sidestep one, and matches here. Up forward four. Oh, you do up forward four? Down forward one. Okay. Down forward one, down forward three, two. I think I can do that. That has to counter hit to launch, right? Oh, no. Down forward three, two. Oh, that's ill. That's super ill. Raj, that is a sick combo. That feels really good. Does that work off like other launchers too? Maybe not that one. Okay, maybe that only works on Down 4 too. That's really satisfying. Maybe I'll go down a weight class. Yeah. Wow. Maybe. You know, it's easier and easier these days. Like, I think the ranks are really inflated. Let's go down a weight class, huh? Who do we have around Vanquisher? Everybody, right?
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7.
Yay! Chloe? No. Lily. I've been thinking about Lily recently.
Lily.
Okay, what do we do with Lily, right? We're like, okay, we got a match already. Oh no, okay. Yeah, absolutely. Probably like down 1-4. I'm sure that works. Maybe not. Is this a launch? Yeah. Absolutely. Right around the Genbu boundary, I've been seeing, like, Elisas who do a lot of rockets and, like, you know, back 3+4, 2+4. Pretty questionable. Yeah. Maybe. See how this works. Alright. We got a Brian. We step right against Brian. Oh. Tim, how do you pick up off back turn 1+2?
Round one. Fight.
Oh, does up for three? Oh, I can punish that. What's that? What's my 13 frame punish? Probably 4-2-3, right? There we go, yes. Unhand me. Please hold the snake edge, Grand player.
Round three. Fight.
Ah. Bodied.
Round four.
That's okay. We got this.
Fight.
Oh, nice. That was brave, huh? This is looking a little suspect. That's a good orbital. Down back one? Okay. Right. Haha, we had the same idea. Savior. Why weren't we getting matched with this guy before? Okay, let's try that. So... back turn, okay. While standing to... Hey. Back turn 1 plus 2. Okay, into stuff. While standing 2. Okay. What would you recommend for the Ender? Maybe like that? Would that pick up? Yeah. Do you have to dash to get it? Or don't dash? Oh, it doesn't hit. Maybe that was not fast enough. There we go, nice. Yeah, just gotta dash. Quickly. So you could do... oh, that's not even... the timing doesn't seem that tricky, even. Nice. Not getting too many matches here. Oh, really? That's nice, yeah. I'll try to remember that. Then you get back turned, Oki? If you've got it. Seen that. I think I actually got that from Rip. I watched Rip play Lily for like, you know, 20 minutes, and he was like just murdering people with that. Ooh. Yeah. And then you cancel, right? Into the turn from three goes back turn, right? Yeah, back one cancel seemed really good, right? Can you do while standing moves out of the crouch dash? Is it one of those like Leo where you can do, yeah. Oh, really? Do you cancel the crouch dash or do you cancel? Can you get a while standing move like that if you... if you do it out of a back one? Or do you have to do a manual? Manual crouch dash. Like, if you think they're gonna jab after your back one. Great, and that'll slip under the jab and then... New main.
New challenger.
Yeah, no, Lily's great. I think Lily's a cool character. Absolutely, yeah. I mean, you saw, I assume you saw, like, when Nii took apart Q-tons with Lily, right? He was just able to get around Laser Scraper somehow. We got a match. Connection has been lost. Nobody wants any of this Lily, huh? Yeah, that was so amazing. It's just such a joy to watch them every time they play. Sometimes I feel like if you pop out and pop back in, sometimes it gets you a match faster, but maybe I'm just imagining.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7.
And we'll switch our Lily costume.
Lily.
Yes. Yeah, 2-4 is so good. Right? Like, knockdown, 10-frame punisher. I think this is my last set for the evening. I've been streaming for almost 2 hours now. So we'll play this person. Yes. Yes, it do. Okay, we got a Stev. Hello, Stev. This is not going to be worth a lot of points for either of us. Let's see if I can do that combo against this person. I will do down jab while standing two. Yes. Down for three doesn't screw, does it? That'd be weird.
Round one. Fight.
Yeah, it's just, it seems like a super good tool. Oh no, I didn't do my...
KO. Round two. Fight.
We're dropping combos up in here. Ah! Ah! That was not the combo.
Round three. Fight.
All right, let's see if we can hit it. That was it, right? That was the combo. Sure, that was punishable. Good, low parry. He knows. No punish, huh? Combo. That's a 1+2 break, right?
Great.
Crunch.
Round four. Fight.
Wow, we got 5 viewers. Witnessing my amazing Lily play?
KO. You
nice. Hello, 5 viewers. I'm glad you're here. Steve Commander, it's a 1+2 break. All right. And he does that out of, what's that stance called? Like, duck? Or peekaboo? Out of that stance, he's got that command grab.
Round one. Fight.
That was real jank. Okay. So he's gonna low carry. Which means I'm gonna do mid next time he blocks that.
Fight.
can kill me here. I'm surprised I didn't fall out of that thing. Thanks.
KO. Round three. Fight.
I almost broke that. Ah! He keeps getting the sick man grab. No good, right? Oh, that was supposed to be a snake edge. Alright.
Round four. Fight.
Yeah, I gotta do some of that. You know, I'm not pressuring him with a quarter circle forward. The 3+4. Should do some more of that to maintain frame advantage. Feels too comfortable four. Pressing buttons.
Fight.
Wow! Sure you can, huh? This guy's gotten very aggressive. Oh, bye, Raj. Thank you so much for coming through. Yeah.
Round two. Fight.
Crunch.
KO. Round four. Fight.
Good punish. Good offense though. Very nice rush down, right? He does that duck stance and then he like dashes in with it like over and over again. It's nice. Okay. Yeah. Well, that was a lot of fun, man. Guys, thanks so much for coming through. I think I'm gonna cut the stream here. But yeah, I really appreciate it. And Tim, thanks for the match, and thanks for the tips. I will see you online. Let's battle. Alright. Have fun, guys. Have a good evening. Thanks for coming through.
Yay.